rolling. So the favourite out of four, Canley Bella. They're away. Canley Bella stepped okay, but Black Leicester ran straight into it. But Canley Bella recovered and went to the lead going around the first turn. Boohoo went to second. Then Canley Jet just a tip on the improved wider Jungle Jackie. Black Leicester finds itself well back now. And then Grey Sindebony and Cumberland Jet, but off the back. And the leader here, the favourite, Canley Bella. It's in one race. The others are in another. It's about eight in front. And it's going to have a big, big win here, Canley Bella. Canley Jet runs second to give Jovanovic the Quinella. Boohoo third, then Jungle Jackie. Further back then you had Cumberland Jet, which picked up some late ground, just a tip. And back towards the tail then would have been Grey Sindebony with Black Leicester. Now, what's it run? 29.81. 4.72 and 5 here. It's won by 12 and a half lengths here, Canley Bella. The Kennelmates run second, so Peter Jovanovic with the Quinella. Boohoo running third. 4.72 and 5. 29.81 the run. 12 and a half by a neck. 4.47 the first split. 16.86 to the back. Home in 12.95. Gallop 29.81. Winner by Bella Infrared out of Canley Layla.